Child protection groups are outraged that a Brisbane court will today consider whether one of Queensland's most notorious sex offenders should be granted freedom. Live now to Today reporter Ashlyn Krukellis. Ashlyn, a sentence review hearing will be held today for Robert John Farden. What can we expect?
Well, Deb, today the court will hear a case for why Robert John Farden should be released back into the community. Now, this is a name that's very well known here in Queensland because of the number of serious sexual offences he has been convicted of. As a result, he's spent around 3 decades in jail. He's the first person to be ordered to stay behind bars indefinitely under Queensland's Dangerous Prisoners Act. But today, that sentence is being reviewed. And this application for freedom was first heard by the court earlier this year. At the time, it was decided that Farden could be released back into the community. The court said that any risks could be managed with strict supervision orders. However, that decision was successfully appealed by Queensland's Attorney General. The Court of Appeal ordered that he stay in prison and that the application be reheard by the Supreme Court, which of course is what brings us to today. Now, this is causing significant angst for a number of people, especially Farden's victims. They say they won't feel safe if he is released back into the community. If he is, he'll live in a house just outside Wacol's prison. He'll live a relatively normal life, which is something child protection groups say he doesn't deserve because he is a repeat offender. But Deb, that's something for the court to decide today.
Ashlyn, we'll leave it there. Thank you.